Roger that.
Extraction arrived at not enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Please select and drop supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Presence detected. The map has been updated.
No disguising it. It really comes as no surprise to find that you planned it all along. I see it now. It comes so clear. Your
detected. The map has been updated.
Me, your starry eyes. You think that I would have known by now.
Now, sure as the sun will cross the sky, this lie is over. Lost, like the tears that used to tide me over.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Think that I would have known by now.
tears that used to tide me over.
Analysis.
That's the target.
Analysis complete. Please select a strike point. Strike requested. Strikes will commence shortly. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Side ops list updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Side ops list updated. Please select a mission. Please select a mission. Mission accepting to Central Africa.
Objectives are to extract the child soldier's commander and their captive, the General's number two. This child soldier platoon decided to break away from the Mbeli militants. They took the number two captive and have occupied an abandoned village. Start by checking that location on your map. Boss, child soldiers will treat you as an enemy, but they're just kids. See that they don't get hurt.
Good dog.
Reconnaissance is best conducted from high vantage points. I've marked a good spot on your map. Take a look at your iDroid.
The map has been updated. Arrived at Mother Base. The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at mother base.
There he is, the commander. Extract him.
The map has been updated.
Agility makes it too hard to catch them in a restraining hold. Don't hurt any of those kids. Disengage or use your tranquilizer pistol or CQC to put them down gently.
Please select a landing zone. A support helicopter requested.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
updated. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Enemy presence detected.
Another group of child soldiers. No, must be a squad they had out on patrol. Security will be tighter now. Watch yourself. Boss, another child soldier has entered the village. Must have been out on patrol. Looks like they had more than one patrol out. Security will be tighter now. Watch yourself. Target prisoner. Okay, that's the general's brother, his number two. Get him out of there, boss.
Yendi kini saka zeta, utinda kamono, akupu. hula masasi tangu kukangaka mono lele na meso nima kukangaka mono ne nifu wa mama tata na nje
na kuna nje arriving shortly at LZ
ya bakala na nje inda mu una go nifu
wa mama. This is
Speed
1. On
from the Renegade platoon, and the hostage was killed in the firefight. Also, their leader wouldn't let himself be taken alive. I doubt the client will pay us for this one, but we got a big enough reward from the General's number two instead. And as for the number two, he's saying he wants to join Diamond Dogs. I guess he knows what that means for him. He said, if I'm working for you, I can be number two or number 200 for all I care. Boss, we have an emergency. Many of our staff are falling ill. At first it seemed like a common cold, but before we knew it, blisters started popping up on their chests and... damn it. I'll fill you in at the ACC. Just get in the chopper. Look closely. Those are the symptoms of the infection on Mother Base. The blisters on the body were full of tiny worms. Parasite larvae, most likely. But we couldn't find any adults. It doesn't seem to mature in the body, like a sparganum. We don't know the root of infection, or what causes symptoms to develop.
Boss, do you remember seeing these symptoms before? The bodies floating around in the oil facility? The bedridden test subjects at the Devil's House? This epidemic looks just like what we've seen on our hunt for Cypher.
So this is the weapon of mass destruction Cypher was working on in Africa.
Boss, the situation is urgent. We need to quarantine the infected and contain the pathogen. Priority now is to prevent more casualties. But the problem is, how do we tell who's infected? During the incubation period, we have no way of knowing who's clean. You'll have to try and guess who's infected before they go symptomatic and quarantine them. That'd be easy if we just knew the route or vector of the infection. From now on, if you even suspect a staff member's infected, use your iDroid to order them into quarantine. Given the situation, the men won't submit to quarantine just because I or the medical team tell them to. But they will listen to you. Of course, it's just a temporary measure until we find a permanent solution. But at least they'd be in solitary isolation so they won't infect each other and we get the mental care they need. If we do nothing, we'll only lose more people. We have no choice. Boss, open your iDroid. I'll explain how to quarantine staff members suspected of infection. Go to the Mother Base menu and select Staff Management. First, take a look at the quarantine facility we've set up. We'll isolate anyone who's already symptomatic at the quarantine facility. but we have to expect that there are multiple staff who are infected, but asymptomatic. So how do we identify them? At present, we have no way to tell them apart. But there has to be something for us to go on. If you notice anything, reassign staff you suspect are infected to the quarantine facility. We'll monitor them and then contact you if there's a change in their condition. Correctly quarantining these asymptomatic infected will reduce the number of new infections. You should continue with your missions as usual. If Cypher is behind this, going after them should help us determine the root cause of this epidemic. Also, until we identify the pathogen, we can't fire or dispatch any staff. We cannot let this thing spread. Boss, get to the bottom of this fast. We're counting on you.
Boss, a new job's come in. It's a hit on the human trafficker who sent Shivani and the others to Nzoya Badiabulu, where you ran into Skullface. The thing is, this guy might know something about the disease that's going around Mother Base. The symptoms are similar to the ones we saw at that factory. Start by checking the mission details on your iDroid.
Please select a mission. Please select a mission. Please specify a project. Commencing platform construction.